Alright, this is a quick video on the Archer Beat Crit Core Slap. I don't think I'm even gonna go hard. I'm just gonna relax, go try to get a feel for it, try to remember where all the bad spots, how to go in and out the turns, and all that stuff. I guess it's just for you guys who's going to do it for the first time that didn't get a chance to ride the course to get to see what it's like. It's pretty flat. I think it's 1% elevation. Can't even really see it. But according to the Garmin, it's there. Don't even feel it. Well, I don't think anybody feels 1%. Yeah. The winds out here right now is pretty good. Probably 3 miles an hour tops, and temperature's real good, even though it's pretty late. It's like probably like 11:20 or so right now. So I think around this time, the Cat 4 race will be finishing around this time, or close to be finished by Sunday. Yeah. Let's hope the conditions keep up, stay great. Everybody that comes out, be safe and have fun. Let's do this. As you can see, the start line from last year is still there. So yeah, that's pretty much the course. It's not that complicated. I guess the strongest and the smartest man out of this one will win. Can there be breaks? Yeah, I'm sure they can. If we work together, they can be caught. But let's see if people are willing to break away or even work to catch a break. 40 minutes, 45 minutes, Cat 4, and Cat 4 or 5 race I'll be taking part in. It'll be nice to win both. Yeah. Peace out.